home. The most beautiful place on earth. Where everyone is welcome. Together, we can explore the wonder and beauty of Mexico. Experience true freedom. Feel alive. Let's go together as friends and family.
You may ask, are we ready for what happens next?
My friend, one thing I have learned chasing the horizon. Sometimes, you just have to let go and enjoy the ride.
that's fine. This could get a little rough. Scratch! The jungle awaits! Flamingos!
People, and we are just getting started. Please welcome our number one superstar to Horizon Mexico.
It is a real fiesta ball, mis amigos. Got one of the best in the history of the festival. You just wait and see.
Hello? Hello? This is the sound of my voice.
Testing, testing.
Coming in hot.
Testing, testing.
I was doing all I could to not think about it.
Jamin told me to expect big things from you, but nothing so...
Espectacular?
Yes, Haley! I have so much to show you. Cerros, desiertos, la jungla, pirámides, la belleza de México. Your pronunciation was muy bien, by the way.
Getting better. Listen, if you plan on stopping by the festival at any point, you'll need one of these.
No promises, jefa.
I believe this is yours. How was your flight?
Not bad. Exit procedure was a bit rough.
Yeah, I bet. Come on. Rami will handle expeditions. I will coordinate festival logistics, which just leaves...
Primita! Ven!
What do you call primita, primito? I saw what you did in the UK. Vamos a hacer de banda.
Alejandro, right? If the rumors about what you can do with an engine are true, sure we will.
Oh, speaking of, did we get that delivery?
Arrived this morning.
Yes.
Mira, qué chulada. This is quite a collection. You've got taste. I'll get them over to the garage. But which one are you taking out first? Ah, the A90 Supra. The latest successor to one of the most iconic cars out there. Good choice, especially if you like drifting.
It's gotta be the Supra.
Great. How about a personalized number plate? I'll get the rest of your cars to the garage. Gives me a little more time with them.
Hey, Alex. Talk about making an entrance. I know you've just arrived, but our first showcase is ready to roll. We just need our superstar. Hope you're ready for this.
Oh, I am ready. I'll be there soon.
What is up, everybody? Scott Tyler here on the one and only Base Arena. The Horizon Festival has landed, and oh my, do we have big plans. But first, our superstar is here, and he is making his way to our brand new showcase event. Ready for On a Wing and a Prayer, amigo? You bet. What's that? Horizon, big news. I gotta go, right now.
In 400 yards, you will arrive at your your destination.
Completely sure what your next showcase opponent is planning. Said he had a few surprises in the hold of that cargo plane.
This is Scotty Tyler broadcasting to you live from a plane. This time we are throwing everything we have got at this superstar. What's good? Pilot, there's a temple on the runway. Temple on the runway!
Jason, you can keep the car. About you. If you can meet me down at the festival, we'll talk about what you want to do next.
Done. Cheers, Hayley. See you soon.
Okay, so it was a person in a wingsuit on a motorcycle inside of a cargo plane. Right, Horizon? Just making sure I got it right for this text I'm sending to some friends back home.
You've just earned a skill point. You can use your skill point here to unlock perks. Every car has its own set, offering unique bonuses. Skill points can be spent on any car you own.
I've had a few requests come in, both in need of a talented driver. Care to take a look? My friend Carmen is looking to photograph some storms in the area, and she's asked for a driver with strong off-road skills. And Alejandra's requested a driver to help her search for a long-lost Vocho. We've a bit of time before the next big event. Who should we contact first?
I'll go with Alejandra.
Got it. I'll let Karma know you can help her later.
Finally, Hayley got me a driver.
Hey, you're into the oldie, right? I want your help reviving a part of Mexican car history. The Vocho.
Hey, Ale, how can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way. Ramiro was looking through old things at his padre's home last week, and he found this photo. He gave it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think he realized what it was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family in food? Family in art? Family in music?
Clothes? Familia and the Volkswagen Beetle. Bocho is the Mexican nickname. My bisabuelo Fernando was the first tourist to own one. And thanks to that photo, I think I know where it is.
Seriously? Let's go find it. About
it. Bisabuelo means great-grandfather, but in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos. You have to understand, in Mexico, a bocho is like the family member that lives in your garage. Papa Fernando loved that car to death, and I think Muerte finally came for it on a muddy road near here. He took one last photo and left it there. So, that's where we're going. If you can find it, I can get it running again.
I really hope we can save it.
Let's get up into the hills. Look for a turnoff. There should be a road or a track. We had a hate on the dreams warehouse, but they couldn't ever relate though. Get the message out for vindicating. Ride up with the top now. Yes, we're feeling big. Feeling new money's the only way that I can stand. Aquí! Just like in la foto. Look around. This is definitely the place. But, no sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the bocho up here? The storms can get tremendas.
Let me just get the door.
Está aquí? It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando.
But look at it. I've never seen a beetle like that.
The weather's closing in. I don't like the look of the roads around here. You drive the truck.
Got it.
I'll have to put in a new batería, plenty of oil, llantas, o eléctrico. Holy, this is gonna be hard, even for me.
It's a beetle. Bet it starts first go.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised.
The roads look open just now. Maybe we'll be lucky. Maybe not so lucky after all.
Looks like roadworks. Can you find a way past it?
I think I can manage that.
That's one way through. The discipline, a proven
time and time again. What are you gonna do with it?
I have muchas ideas. That's the thing about a bocho. It's not just a car. It's a lifestyle. Park the truck here. I'll take care of the rest.
What did I tell you? Finding lost cars isn't magic. It takes good luck, hard work, and sometimes a drone.
Ooh, my friend. The hard work is just getting started. Call you soon.
Hey, Alex. We've kicked off a whole bunch of new events, so it's time for you to get out there and show us what a superstar can do. Everything you do earns you accolades. Think of them as mini challenges that cover races, stunts, exploration, everything. If you earn enough accolades, we'll be able to expand and kick off the next chapter of the Horizon adventure. So, what do you want to do first?
I could go for some racing.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn left.
Take on daring PR stunts, exploring. Horizon, I'm gonna leave this one to the experts. But hey, there's one way I can help. Playing records like this.
Let's take a ride.
surprises on offer every time. Have a wheel spin.
Haley, how was that?
Not bad. You'll find all the latest Horizon events on your map. Go explore. Have fun.
You're back on Horizon XS, and our superstar is really tearing it up out there, huh? Every time I check my phone, it's nonstop notifications about Horizon Mexico this, Horizon Mexico that. Surely we gotta be close to our first adventure, right? Oh man, I can't wait much longer. This is too exciting. I need some music to calm me down, Horizon. Stay tuned.
Who is the best of the best. You're not on the list yet, but come back when you've made the Hall of Fame, yeah?
game called Horizon Arcade is now live. It's a friendly place where you basically just run around with your friends and have fun. Like a big amnesada with the Garcia family, but with sports cars instead, right? Sweet. I can get down with that. See you there. Here's another song. Superstar driver pulled out from the hills. I hope Alejandra gets it running again so you could take it for a spin. She was telling me these stories and now I have to write a song about it. The amazing